I've scored one basket in my career. I've never won a single game. I've been benched for more than half of the games that I've played. I've never been trusted to take the game-winning shot. They always had someone else do it. I've failed over and over and over again and usually give up after one try. And that's why I succeed at being equipment manager.